That's who the actually coached the debut of Natalya here tonight on SmackDown. The
Victoria's had to contend with.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Even WWE history will have Victoria in her corner as I was about to say, or not.
Well, Brie Bella's got to be careful here. Natalya and Victoria on the outside.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
It's a generational superstar. Hart Dynasty has made a huge impact.
Natalya!
Oh, that screeching bend in the key of E minor can only...
Natty by nature, Natalya.
Can tonight be her breakout night? Her meeting
Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Well, the final opportunity for Natalya tonight is Lay Cool.
For the first time ever, the Divas Championship,
Cool, Layla Michelle McCool must tag in and out. That certainly gives the champions an advantage, whereas Natalya has a...
This is a Divas bout, set for one fall. Approaching the ring first from Calgary, Alberta, Natalya!
The last night of Survivor Series, Natalya winning the Divas match. I didn't see it that way. Nonetheless, they attacked Natalya after the matchup, and she got...
Is the current WWE Divas Champion, Natalya!
Now, ladies and gentlemen, on our U.S. Navy ships at sea, and Natalya,
or Natty, as I like to call
it. Making her way to the ring, Natalya, and the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Jay, and how they compete together here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, Beth Phoenix and Natalya telling me to agree with them. Beth Phoenix, who faces Kelly Kelly Sunday at SummerSlam for the Divas Championship. You saw what Kelly did to Beth.
First from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
The young lady in the girl, 5 to 6 years of age.
Oh, Natalya, of course, the daughter of the legendary Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Feels she has WWE in her DNA.
Yes, well, the daughter of Jim, did you get the advantage to that? Well, you have to understand, Tamina Snuka's father, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, was a technical wrestler.
Natalya!
Well, as we get set for some singles competition, the one and only Damian Sandow.
Tom Phillips here with the assistant to the managing.
Natalya!
Natalya was nominated for Divas Championship this Sunday at TLC. Natalya in action next.
But here we see the excellence of execution. He claims to be the player, have to stand there and take it and do nothing about it.
Triple H.
Imagine how she would feel.
Triple H.
The following Divas contest is scheduled for one
fall. Well, it's some nasty words before the break between...
There was an age comment. I think a wee flying was dropped.
I think Natalya actually called to me.
Her opponent, Natalya.
Natalya and Paige, their first...
In my opinion, Tom.
I think these two are trying to make sense of it, whether it's a friendship or an alliance.
Paige,
Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
I applaud what Natalya said a little bit earlier. She did take Paige to task for being, well,
she hasn't been in the spotlight. She hasn't been highlighted. But Natalya's also told me.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Television. I mean, by this shameful display there, this man has run up and down the roads. He's
making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Natalya has her coaches with
SmackDown Live, guys. Talk about chaos.
Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. She is the SmackDown Women's Champion.
It was recently these two were tag team partners 2 weeks ago. A golden opportunity was there for Carmella. And the champion, Natalya, has said, nothing would make me happy.
The Queen of Black Hearts, as she refers to herself, would love nothing more.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Around a few little things like, you know, posture and stance that everybody needs correcting. I still do.
And tonight, ladies, at WWE.com, but Corey, I guarantee you, Natalya has one wish.
and that's to win, is somehow dethroning the Raw Women's Champion.
I don't see that being an issue for Natalya.
For Natalya, her dad, the late, great Jim the Anvil Neidhart, inducted into the Hall.
Just the luck of having Bret the Hitman Hart helping them make their way down. I mean, they were ready for the Evolution before the Evolution was ready for them, and tonight they get them.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4.
Natalya! And there is Natalya. WWE history. Over a decade of time here in WWE.
Natalya!
Last week on Raw, Natalya teamed up with Liv Morgan. Well, we saw last week, Lana was even critical of Natalya, to say the least, over the last few months here on Monday Night Raw.
The team of Lana and Natalya.
Okay, Joe, I've been dying to get here.
You know, they've been trying to get their footing and find some success, but Natalya up there, she's the boat. Hashtag boat. You heard about that? Boat. Best of all time. Boat.
I get it. All right, I get it. I'm saying their mission to help United States veterans transform military service talent to find meaningful and lasting careers these heroes need and deserve our support.
Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Time for our first championship match of Tamina and Natalya. Well, Tamina and Natalya earning on behalf of Friday Night SmackDown.
We're about to find out, but Natalya and Tamina have begged for this opportunity. They have won.
Tamina and Natalya.
We learned earlier this week that both Tamina and Natalya.
Am I playing?
And again, let's take a look at who is involved.
Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
This is a very different scenario.
Or by submission.
Yes, Aaliyah scored a pin for just Natalya. But it's been very embarrassing. It's been very humiliating.
Natalya has had great success throughout her career.
In this WrestleMania in history, it's the biggest Raw of the year. Watch the fallout live.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4.
Tickets for SummerSlam at Nissan Stadium, home of the Tennessee Titans, are available.
That smile for Natalya. She's as cutthroat and as Machiavellian as